Yeah, I was gonna play yesterday, but ended up not having time, so. Already looked up how hard the platinum trophy would be for this game. I'm not sure about Dead Island 2. I gotta wait till I get some money back. Spent a little bit extra this month. I might, though, we'll see.
The next generation of Jedi. We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous
Jedi
Order. No! Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Baron, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night sisters and Jedi do not... travel
what
together,
system?
Survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on a path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different.
I got you. Okay. Is it crossplay?
She'll sell you out too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end, it is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
Oh, okay.
So where to now?
I'll do some research. I gotta play as this guy, the Cal Kestis guy.
The next generation of Jedi.
Wait, what is that?
We seek a dangerous fugitive.
Oh, this was this.
This is no.
is on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. The Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
Like this?
Yeah, says who?
Just let me go.
Level 2046 has seen better days. War is expensive. Someone's gonna pay for it.
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten your homes? We need your help in identifying dissidents and insurgents.
Now believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he rarely shows his face in public. You think he's making an exception for us? So, we've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
There will be new opportunities for loyal citizens.
I see him. They already stand by.
He's the officer. The Senator is just making sure everything's on the level. And we're off.
Security
controls will detain and incarcerate anyone who
does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
Not most of the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to have a hand.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. I hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? Confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What? Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk. So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little high.
Oh, really high! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Maybe this is a
You don't have anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Until the senators got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? There. BD-1, over here.
Don't. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
To center myself. Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. Where's the yacht?
Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
I see him.
A lot of crime on the streets these days. My enemy, someone here? Get him!
Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Custis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him?
Where's the crew? Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.